she looks like girl of my dreams. Yeah, she looks like the girl of mine. She looks like the.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We got a special guest. Y'all know. Today, y'all see by that title. Y'all gonna see me how I look with makeup. Y'all think she's gonna do a good job, bad job? You got her opinion in the comments. Hey,
don't fucking talk shit because I don't know how to do makeup. So. Cause they lighter than me. Yeah. I don't know.
Was we putting the eyelashes on me too?
Oh shit, I don't know.
Well,
that's what you gotta do
when you make them on. I don't care about that. Eyelash! Oh my god, y'all, I might gotta take the outfit off and put an outfit on.
I ain't never do nobody, so.
I'm gonna feel so weird. That shit looks thick.
This keeps it on there.
It blocks the makeup from your skin. Oh. So that's what I heard. Let me see if I can. I wanna see if I can do your eyebrow first. Well, these eyebrows a little bit shit.
I know.
Alright, y'all, I'm gonna attempt to do Molly's eyebrows.
This is not a test, it's the real deal. Help me! Help me! Nigga!
This making me want to go ahead and put something else on, because maybe it look cute. Maybe I want Lord take a blink.
Hopefully. If I get this wrong, I'll be an Emmy Ray.
Oh, what? Yeah,
and makeup artist. Let me shoot the light.
Y'all got thick eyebrows.
I don't know how I'm doing. Everybody's gonna look at it.
I forgot about that anyway, that you can actually see it.
See what?
Like right now, I'm thinking you just like did the outline type, you know, like to where you can't see nothing yet.
I keep trying to cheat.
Yeah, I'm breaking my bag. Why am I sitting like that?
Hands shaking.
I'm gonna cramp my nigga. I'm gonna say, babe, let me go to sleep. Y'all stay tuned for another video after this.
What you doing?
Huh?
What you doing?
For the weekend, whenever we do our video.
Well,
you know what
I was. You ain't tell me you was doing that.
That's a video we did.
What?
We didn't finish though, because he had said he got a coded camera for more than 10 minutes.
What do you mean?
Because we was doing.
For you, buddy?
Yeah. He told, I don't know if I want to hold the camera for a whole 10 minutes. I said, you can stop and take a break and then, you know, do it again.
Mm-hmm.
But I said, I wouldn't be scared to do. No, like, in public, stuff because I don't think God is. You gotta have a camera cursing.
That ain't scared
to record you doing this stuff.
Yeah, because people be like, why are you recording? Why are you recording the camera? People gotta sit there and still record.
Yeah.
That's one thing.
Yeah, they're gonna be willing to take the heat and stuff too.
I be seeing the boy, I don't know if you see his TikTok. He, I don't know his name, but I think it's like the Adrian something. He be making TikTok, like, public praise and shit. Mm-hmm. And he was like, oh, don't tell her about the camera, boy. She blind. She deaf, she can't hear. And the camera people don't even say shit. They just be still recording. I'm like, yeah, hard as shit, bruh.
Like, you and Kiana be doing her hug interviews and shit. Can you see it? The motherfucking camera people don't give a fuck. The motherfuckers be recording.
They probably paying them, though.
Mm-hmm. They said, they be like, I'll keep that going. Cause can you see it? Told him what's on. He said, they ain't paying you, I'm paying you. Keep going.
Damn.
What the fuck you do? Keep going. Oh, they going to jail together.
I'm dead.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's right. I'm about to ask him, can I be his camera person?
Who, Kenzie? Yeah.
What's he talking about, too?
Right.
Because that nigga already making hella money.
Mm-hmm.
I was watching Kiana video the other day. Was it last night?
I think I did see
her and Chance.
Mm-hmm. Them motherfuckers been rolling on that shit. Yeah. Now they posting on her channel, too.
Who, Chance?
Mm-hmm.
I know, they had me fucking dead.
Because they both don't care.
Yeah, and look. See, Keanu's making me mad, but Chaz just don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
That shit had me fucking
mm-hmm.
beat,
bruh. Chaz said, so you said this? Like, it don't matter what it is, she just... Like, even if Keanu be ready to stop, Chaz got something coming.
Yeah, she's still talking. She said, they don't look cute, they ugly and shit. Something like that. I said, she had me fucking dead.
And then when the girl actually, like, not hit her, but, like... Flipped her, Chaz here.
Mm-hmm.
Chaz said, and then she hit me, Kiana. She must not know.
Yeah. Damn, you fucking dead, bruh.
Just hitting just wiping they weave and shit.
I forgot which one I fucking watched. I know it was the bumping somebody one.
Mm-hmm.
And it was,
people be so funny.
Yeah, the girl, what the fuck she said? Chad said, oh, she from Louisiana. We skied.
I know you're talking about the short one. Yeah. Short light-skinned girl.
No. It was the black girl with the yellow.
Oh, okay.
I had me fucking beat.
Because they did that recently another girl.
She said, what you mean? Your cold drink. She said, girl, that is a fucking pop. And Keanu said, what you talking about? It's a soda. That shit ain't fucking dead. That's why I need to move to fucking Houston.
Mm-hmm.
This Merlin shit. See, if I was in Houston, nobody know me down there.
Yeah.
Easy videos.
See, who was it? The girl. It was one of the girls that was. They was in. She was in the store.
Bitch. Ooh, girl, there was a tornado warning. It's just an amber alert. Finish it up. Damn.
That shit scared the fuck out of me. I'm over here thinking this with the sorry guys, Amber Alert.
Hear me looking up at the fucking security camera. Oh my god.
You like it?
They look good. Yeah, I did that shit good.
It's probably better on somebody else too.
What you mean?
Like, once you know how to do it on yourself. It would be like...
But it's odd because, you know, when I can do stuff,
yeah,
like when I'm trying to, mm-hmm. I can't do it on nobody. Like, when I can't even do fucking slick backs on Shay Shay. That's the crazy thing. Let me find out if it's going to be a makeup artist.
Mm-hmm. I'm be coming back. I ain't get my... Nothing like that. But I'm gonna be coming back one day. I'm gonna say, Donna, I need a picture with the makeup just to see.
That shit hard. Like,
if this was during the day though, then I'll took some pictures. But I don't know. I might get still. I don't know. Oh, is that good? Okay, if I say I'm biting my nose. They just put out. I think they just dropped two of them.
I'm trying to see.
I don't know if it's off her clothes. You smaller than
she
me.
She said, I think this can fit you because your titties look.
Yeah, her. Y'all, her, the same girl.
Front door. I'm fucking dead, boy. I'm like, y'all don't know it's fucking hard. Yeah, that looks really good. Like, you got your eyebrows done. Like that side, though. Did that. I'm gonna do the makeup match.
Guys, how I look so far? Close my eyes.
Yeah, I did them fucking eyebrows. Y'all better shut the fuck up.
Boom! I ain't gonna look yet, though, y'all. Let's hit it in. They gonna say, what the fuck?
I'm like a new person.
Oh my god, that's wet.
No, it's gonna feel weird though.
I feel like I'm always getting up early. Mm-hmm. Or like, if I don't have to get up early, something.
You always gotta get up for something?
Yes, for something.
I hate that though.
Because he don't be coming out right away because, you know, they gotta take the stuff back in the back and all that.
What do you do? Stocking?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to hook the line.
Oh, for the arm.
No, the eyebrow.
Oh, my God. Something right there?
What?
An itch.
Probably the fucking makeup.
Y'all, makeup, I feel like it's too work, too much work.
It is. I'm trying to figure out what's next.
Like, especially when I was watching Noonie do hers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my God. Like, I didn't watch her do the whole thing, but, you know, her video was an hour long. Mm-hmm. And it was all her doing her makeup and her hair. Yes. God. Oh, if not an hour, it was like 40 minutes, I think. 40 minutes. I mean, people like, you know, people don't mind, people like that. And stuff they want to see, especially you don't post the why they want to see what you've been up to. But damn.
I want to see y'all to the end. The sponge kind of hit the eyelash, eyebrow right there, so I don't see nothing. I'm gonna put a big ass lashes. Good one. At least I'll look. Damn, I ain't got no scissors down here. Yeah, I'm gonna cut that.
You ever put glue in it?
Mm-mm.
Oh, measuring it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Damn, I got mine for a minute. Damn, I feel like I just closed that picture apart.
I don't know, every time I put makeup on my face, I don't know if it's because I be putting it like that on my eyes. Yeah, it's because it is cut. Like, if you do that, because you're gonna be thinking like, I don't want to get in my eyes, something like, but shit, that should be making my eyes water. What's that? Oh, I didn't even see what that lash thing on. I need to get a different glue. I thought the black would be better, but it's really the white. It's kind of hard to tell when the glue dry.
That's actually like, oh yeah. I know some people used to use the
track glue. They still do.
I know, shit. I feel like people used to always come in Jones shop.
I don't know how they do it. I'd be scared. But I can't even leave. Lashes on, plus I be drying.
That'll make me think about you putting fucking tracks on my eyelash.
Yeah, like, that's your eyes. Like, you can go blind.
Yeah.
That shit's sensitive.
That shit's sensitive. You want me popping out? They're gonna say, who the fuck is she thinks she
I mean,
is.
I did pretty good for doing it on somebody else.
Yeah, I feel like you ain't take that long.
I know. I just gotta get the right shade.
Cause what you got left? You got that and what else? The eyelash, and that's it?
Highlighter. I already put that on. And I usually put a blush on, but.
Now I open my eyes or I close it? Close it, right?
Oh, I don't know.
I think you're supposed to.
When I put it on, I'll be, how the fuck I be putting it on?
I think they do that.
I be putting my eyes down like this. I used to do this. Try to put it on like that. It'd be so hard. Doing that with brighter shit.
I know. And then summertime, you about to love me some.
Boom!
Of my eyes.
You doing that. You scratching together. So like, yeah, I'm relaxing. Open.
I feel like it's cooking.
Cricket.
Oh my god, I cannot do eyelashes. I can't even see. I can see.
Oh, let it dry before it start moving up. Cause you can move it up once.
Okay, that's probably why. Damn, this feel like a fucking fly in front of my eyelashes sitting there chilling.
That was easy. I don't know why it'd be so hard to put Tyena lash on. I had to tell her she got to do her something. I don't know if because her eyes a little. Or something. But I think you got a different lash than us. Mine's curly. It'd be so fun. What the fuck am I looking for? I was at least cheating.
So I don't know where we at.
Molly said these heavy. I gave her the little one.
No, it's not heavy. It's just
weird.
It's weird because I ain't used to wearing them. So it looked like something is just sitting. On my eyes.
It's so early though.
Yeah.
That's good. Damn, I need to get a new, is that my skin color? Because you can tell it's like a little darker.
This is, or the makeup is, or me?
No, the makeup. I figured, because I be trying to find my shade, and I'm darker than y'all, so I went from this shade to that shade, but I think I should get a different brand though. Cause you know different brands have different like colorways. Like, that could be a different type of brown than. Yeah. I don't know what to do. I don't know what the bitch trying. You see, Carisha make Miami make a little podcast with Diddy now.
No, Ty just told me. Ty just told me.
I think these rappers, they gonna make their money regardless.
Right before you got home.
They gonna make their money.
She said the first video was with Diddy.
I don't know why. Oh, yeah. It's stuck. Mother, what the fuck you be having like that for?
Boom! Because I don't know. It be having me scared. Like, I used to.
Open it real quick because the glue got.
I do a shade cleaning it up.
Molly, stop.
I didn't know.
She got the lashes laid off.
This one, I think, is more closed. And this one, more open than this one. I think because the size.
It's glue.
I knew it was because I couldn't open it all the way. My hand's stuck on the glue.
Your hair stuck. It looks like a spider on leaves.
What the fuck?
I told you.
She didn't even say nothing. She was thinking that bitch out.
Cause I thought that's how it was supposed to be. You told, I told you, I don't know. It's on the side too.
Why? It's cause the it was cause I was supposed to cut it.
Oh, okay.
But I ain't had no scissors on hand.
You know, I don't know, so I'm gonna let whatever it is, let it ride. Keep falling.
Yeah, I think it's the glue. Mom be doing that. It's the glue.
Cause I ain't know if I'm supposed to close my eyes while you doing
you,
that.
You look up like this.
What did she go by?
Why?
You know you get scared so you go out like that. Okay.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
I just wanna blend it out.
It's funny because it's like what the fuck you said. This is just patting and shit.
Yeah. Marlene, you gonna be crying on the makeup, but you got it on the lashes.
My bad. I can't hug good. Okay, because it's like, why somebody doing
it? It might have, yeah, blended out.
Okay, because it's like, why just, somebody doing it to me?
That was just pieces of the fucking glue.
Yeah.
I saw y'all like this one. I really need to get some new glue. It don't feel ashy. I put the stuff on my lip. Probably never doing it, but the makeup on, yeah, it's the same color as the, oh yeah, that's why I got girls put so much damn lipstick on after. Oh yeah, there, rub it.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. And then, from the up, yeah, make sure.
What?
Make sure because it's a line.
Okay.
Right, see, got them. Yeah, with that. What the fuck? No, this weather crazy.
No. That's I was talking about thundering later on tonight.
I didn't know it was supposed to be raining.
It looked like it was supposed to. What? I can't go all over the place?
No, no, I'm just gonna see my cricket. Where is it? I think I did, because it made. I'm like, why am I always just leaning right there? I think I did good. Don't play with me. I'm a fucking G.
Oh, you can see it in there?
What?
They can see it?
With the lips?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna put highlighter. Let me just keep the lighter than me. Oh, we not done. I knew I was missing something because I'm like, I don't know if I want to put this on you though, because it's an, it got to go into your eye.
Oh, I think I know that part.
Bacon.
Oh, my thing fell.
What?
You can't see. No, that's it. You did this with your ass.
Because I was trying to initiate it. That's what you gotta do. Let me see. That.
Yeah, is that something? I knew something fell.
Awesome.
How's your day going over there? Let me know.
Oh, shit. I don't got my look going down. You better put the chaps in them.
I'm gonna have to put on bummer.
That should be lost enough. I know you love me.
I'm messing it up.
Is that light? Is it? Yeah. Yeah, get it all over your lip, Molly. Bro, you getting it on your bottom of your fucking chin? I mean, like, we gotta make sure you're... It don't look like your top lip got anything. Yeah. Let me see. Something missing. I'm gonna do this. Because you don't know what you're doing. We just friends. What are you saying?
Said there's another and look right in my eyes.
Dust the haters off. Oh shit, it's white on the right. It's fucking glue.
Know somebody patient, they'll be like, girl, get the fuck out of my cheek.
What?
When I was
laughing. Oh, laughing?
Yeah. It was like, what is funny?
I did that. Can y'all see? I did that.
I'm scared going a little dark. Sorry.
Found my figure. I seen you look. Molly's looking at you.
Mm-mm, you got the risk and stuff.
Yeah, makeup will have you thinking everything on you.
Mm-hmm. That's like, that's why prom, I always kept taking shit off. Like, I kept wiping. I said, oh, fuck, Molly. Especially my eyelash. I kept touching. I was like, oh no, I'm glad when this makeup come to
fuck. I remember when Leanne did my makeup that one time, and I had a, I couldn't wait till I came home and took that shit.
Yes.
Off.
I was like, this is why I don't do makeup.
I said the same shit. Man, look at me. Don't go, G. I look like too much. Like, I can't even see that fat. Ridiculous! It's ridiculous.
Now, TikTok dance like this.
Look. You
talking
to me?
Yeah, all the TikTok dancing.
Yeah, see?
Look, no, they be like this.
What's that?
The hand, how they hold it. They be holding it.
I love the little thing. That boy be hitting that dance. I think that's the one.
Which one?
You don't like someone? He be like, sweet girl. I can't have somebody mess with my eye.
No, it's, it don't hurt, it just...
No, I'm just saying, like, just to have somebody bite your eye.
Yeah, that pencil. It's getting a little like a
but
a burger.
I think it'd be cute if I did it small, but it's kind of hard to do it small with the makeup on top of it.
Yeah.
It's like I'm drawing over a fucking crown. Damn, I think I'm done. Oh, I'm not done yet. Last but not least, I wasn't showing y'all none of the products. That's because.
Yeah. I forgot. I feel like I'm swimming. And I can't breathe.
Molly, stop smiling. That girl look greasy. We're done. I'm just gonna cut right down.
Oh, ooh, no, that's too bright.
It look greasy in the camera.
Oh, I do look. Oh, look at my teeth.
How you get that shit right? It look better in person.
I know. I gotta
look. You gotta look in the mirror. Whoa, this shit was fast.
I know.
Before you look in the mirror, look at me.
Okay. Lift it up, you see?
Oh, this looks so greasy. Look,
I know.
Why? Why?
I look like I'm going to prom. I look like I'm going to prom. It do look better in person.
Yeah, that sounds just like
on the camera, it look good, but it look like maybe it's greasy or look a little bit too much. But then in the, my lips might be a little on that side. But I think because you went over it again at the end. But yeah, I don't know if I'm going to prom on one of these girls out here in these streets.
You know this fitted though. It's like sharp as hell.
Uh-huh. Guys, what you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Let me know in the motherfucking comments what y'all think. Look at me. This is how I would look with makeup. This look like a full set. And then I got the eyelashes on. Don't play with her. Don't play with her. Damn. Any bumps I had, it's gone.
Boy, if you don't.
I don't know. I'm gonna choose one of those.
Yeah, I think I did a good job for this being my first client.
Yes. Let me see. I gotta get baby action, y'all. He never seen me with makeup. Cause I only wore makeup on prom for prom. Now, prom and homecoming.
Now next time I'ma know better about the lashes because that glue be fighting me. Don't get
it. At least it don't look like crazy though.
Yeah.
There you go. I feel like this is like the full set. You know how you like a dark? They say you want it all your face to be all the way medium, and I feel like this is like.
I be trying to make.
You think this is B? I feel like this is probably.
I feel like that's B.
Yeah, I feel like this is.
Like, what's neutral?
What's neutral? Because I feel like, you know,
the natural
it's not
girls.
Just like, you know.
Like, what is it though? I feel like it's probably regular.
Now it look good in the camera.
I feel like that's just regular gloss and part of your fucking eyebrows. I think because I've added a little blush in the in the highlighter than the black lipstick.
Yeah. Guys, let's go get baby reaction. I just come back.
It looks nice in the camera though. You know, listen, I think I did a good job because y'all should see my these eyebrows at first.
Yeah, my eyebrows thick. Y'all probably see it at the beginning.
Like now they look like falling like a straight line.
They'll probably see it at the beginning of the video.
Y'all, I'm getting baby reaction. You ready? Hold on.
Oh shit. Hey girl. We're good, babe.
Thank you. You wanna see them turn the light so you can see it?
Yeah, it was really good on you.
Yeah, stop playing. Oh, I look like a ghost with this, so.
Let me know if I should start wearing makeup, y'all. Tell me. Let me know in the comment. Oh, and I got my nails done. Oh, cute and simple. Thank you guys for watching. I gotta wash this stuff off. Maybe I'll take pictures in it one day. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so y'all can get notified every time I post a new video. Shout out to Adore Shay. She did my makeup. Link will be down in the description box below. Tell your mom, tell your aunt, tell everybody in the world to subscribe, watch this, and follow my TikTok. Love you guys.